them come true. Oh yeah? Yeah, we are. Hi everyone, I'm Dragonborn and welcome to Pokemon Sapphire. I played this earlier and it was through internet that it were. And I couldn't save it, so all the game has been wiped out. So besides me trying to do it through that again, do it all over again, I thought I downloaded the VBA 10. So you can play ROMs and everything crap like that. But anyway, let's get into it. There you go. It's just going to turn 5 buttons. Whatever. Hey! Oh! I didn't know I created one. We'll create a new one. Just, I don't know if I made one. I've completed Ruby. Unless that's not like the Ruby one. No, it can't be. You know what I'm saying. Hi, so keep you waiting! It's K for the thing, and B. My name is Birch. Everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call the Pokemon. A mirror. Brilliant. The world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon at these times as a friendly playmate and at times a very cooperative workmate. I'm not playing Pokemon Go because I'll probably get killed and it's not really worth it. At times we band together and battle other like us on this fight. Really, if you want, I'm not going to read it. In fact, there are many secrets surrounding this Pokemon. I'm actually never actually, when I play the room, when I complete, because I completed Ruby off camera, I never read all this. I just went, you are a boy. Are you a boy or a girl? Well, I'm a boy. What's your name? Unit! We'll call myself DB the Dragon Ball. Because I'm pro like that. I'm a kiddie. DB. It's just buttons. So, you know, DB? Yeah. Yes. Ah, okay. The DB was moving into my hometown of Litterup. I get it now. Yes, we're ready. Right, you ready? Yes, venture unfolds. Pokemon Sapphire and Pokemon Ruby are the same. Different ones to end. And different secret ones. I've also got secret ones, but I ain't got the last monster. Not monster Pokemon. Kyogre's in this one, so. Money. Yes, we know. Let's retire right up back of our things with a new truck. Oh, this is little uptown. Do you like it? This is our new home. It's quite awesome. It has a quiet feel, yeah. Let's go inside. I'll turn the I'm literally still no good at reading. Say DB, isn't it nice here? It's boring. But I'm not to judge. The movers Pokemon are doing all the work, they know this is so convenient. DB, your room is upstairs, go check it out, dear. Dad bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Go ahead, set it. Very nice Pokemon. Oh, is that the clock? The clock is stopped, so better set it and start it. Oh, tell me in here. Well, it's 16:06. PM. Mom, DB, how do you like your room? It was alright. Just like my room, real. Downstairs, the Pokemon are so convenient. You should make sure everything is there on your desk. We shall. It's a Nintendo GameCube. Remember, this is back in 2003. A Game Advance controller. It's a control. Yeah, sorry. DB took closer. Oh, that's the button. Yes, the Battle Tower, I think, is there. Well, it's there. I think it's in that space here. That's Pokemon League. What's that? I've been everywhere through this. I've been literally everywhere. I have. And there's actually another secret Pokemon around here, which I've also got. But we will see later on, because this is going to be a full playthrough. B! Not E! DB flipped over the note. Oh, that's a lot. Rule 2, save progress. Space blank. PC. Oh no! She wants me! DB, come quick. Look, it's a pettable gym. Maybe dental. It's been reported, this report from the front of the user. Oh, we missed him. Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on. Oh, yes. Dad, friendless. Cross. No, all that way. You should go and shoot yourself. We shall. We're going to walk in there like a hurricane. Knock, knock. Oh. Intruder. Oh, hello, you are John Cena. I'm looking at the other guy. It's weird, we're playing on a laptop, then playing on my PC. We're in the same room and everything. I'm just looking there for camera. Yeah, you have to be there. I'm sure she was saying about things. Pokemon fully restored. Items ready and huh? Who are you? No, you can't say it. My name's DB. You're DB, I am it, glad to meet you. I have dreamed of becoming friends with the Pokemon all over the world. I heard about you, DB, from my dad. Why is she sitting a bit? I was hoping that you would be nice, DB, and that we could be friends. Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I've just met you, DB. Oh, I forgot. I'm supposed to go help Dad catch some wild Pokemon. DB, I'll catch up with you later. Okay then. It just took me 8 minutes to do all this, chuffy, you know. Well, I can hear someone shouting down the road here. Down? Why is he walking down? Huh. What should I do? What should we do? Somebody has to go get help. No! Typical. Hello, you over there, please help me. My bag is, there's a Pokemon. Oh, that's good to bag there. Now everyone I have done, I have always gone for the chick, so I'm gonna go for the Torchic. Look at this epic fight now. Yes. Bitch. Yes, you missed. Scratch again. Yes. Phew, that was close. I know. So I was in so grad studying my Pokemon, then I was jumped. Thanks for saving me, thanks a lot. Oh, hi, yo, DB. Oh, there's no place to chat. Come by my Pokemon later, okay? So DB, I've heard so much about you from your father. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet, but the way you battled early, you pulled off with a plomb. Not a bomb, it's a plomb. Should look up the other camera. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Ah, yes, as a thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. DB. Retrieved. Received the torching. I'm one of the Atomani Gate. Oh, go on then. Nah, Ruba, my torching was called Big Eagle. Professor Birch, if you work at Pokemon and get experience, I think you'll make a darn good trainer. My kid May is out on Route 103 to be Pokemon. It might not be a bad idea for you to go see May. What do you think? What if I say no? Oh, don't be that way. You should go meet my kid. Oh, man. Yes, great, we should be happy too. Get to teach me, teach you what it means to be a trainer. Farm by me, let's get, oh my god. We'll go see you too, because I think you go back down there anyway. So, straight up to 103. What do I do? Pokemon get tagged, take from Pokemon Center, the Pokemon Center in all the town close by. Bye bye me. Yes, look at this. All this town. I'll speak to all these when but once I actually get there. Oh, there's Pokemon. It's a Zigzagoon. Reminds me of Rudy. Scratch. Dead. In one. Oh no. What's that do? Growl? What's the point of having growl? Didn't do all. Oh, Jesus Christ, good hit. Stupid diver. Beat you senseless. Yes. There. Oh, for love of God, I actually thought, oh, it's a poacher. Big evil, shut up and fight. Bash, dead. Oh, not dead. Tackle. Yes. Yes, awesome. Just on a tree for. Hey, let's. Oh, the Seaway, I give you a Pokemon as a gift. Well, that's really, let's have a quick battle there. A quick taste of what a trainer is really like. Let's do this day. I like music, man. Yes. Oh, she's got Mudkip. Oh, I'm gonna die on her. Oh, last one, I'm dead. I just saved. I learned focus energy. Well, that's great, DB, you're pretty good. DB got 300 quid for his winnings. I think I know why my dad has an eye out for you. And I mean, you just got a Pokemon, but it already likes you. You may be able to befriend it, any kind of Pokemon either. Befriend it, whatever. Well, time to go to the lab. Well, I'm going to drop back to Pokemon Center, heal my Pokemon, and then we are going to go out. I've talked to all these. What's she doing there? Hello, welcome to Pokemon Center. We restore type Pokemon. Yes, please. We have restored your Pokemon. Let's see what we get. You shall, sir. Oh, okay. What have you got, sir? There's a PC in the corner. That PC in the corner. There is for any Pokemon trainer to use. That means you're welcome to use it too. Well, thank you. Pokemon Cable Club was on the second floor. Was built recently, but they say it's still making adjustments. Pokemon centers are great. You can use their services as much as you like, and it's all for free. You'll never have to worry. Never have to worry. What? DB, come over here. I'm here. Let's hurry up. Why? Who's died? Can't run yet. I guess we're just in a minute. I'm actually near enough where I actually left off last time. Oh, hi DB. I heard you beat me on your first try. That's excellent. May help him with my research for a long time. He has an extensive history as a trainer already. Yeah, DB, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have it. This is a Pokédex. I have received a Pokédex. The Pokédex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon you meet or catch. My kid Mayor goes everywhere with it. Whenever my kid, you know, it's never my daughter or anything like that, it's my kid. Hey kid. It's offensive. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokemon, it records its data on the Pokedex. Yes. Why Mayor looks for me while I'm out doing field work and shows me. Oh wow, you got Pokédex too? That's great, just like me. I got some for you. Obtained the Pokeballs. I put them in the balls pocket. This is fun, you learn a lot from Pokemon. Well, I'm going to look all over the place because I want different Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch some with my Pokeballs. Fine by me? Oh, speak to this guy. Professor Birch is studying the habitats and distribution of Pokemon. The professor enjoys May's help too. There's a lot of love there. I'm forever alone. Never mind. Oh. DB, wait. Do I have to? DB, did you introduce yourself to the Professor Birch? Yes, I did. What an adorable Pokemon. You got a Professor Birch. How nice. Your father. You are your father's child. Or. I always skip all this, mate. Here on it, if you're going out on an adventure, wear these running shoes. They put a zip in your set.
DB, switch your shoes for the running shoes.
I didn't press that, by the way. DB, those shoes came with instructions. Press B to be wearing them shoes, which is J for me. Zip on these running shoes and race to the great outdoors. That's me speaking. To think you have your own very Pokemon now. Your father will be overjoyed. Please be careful. When anything happens, come home. Go on, honey! To destiny! Well, she gets it now. Right, let's go. Oh, I gotta speak to this dude. Wow, Pokemon will jump out at you in tall grass. You want to catch Pokemon? If you want to catch Pokemon, you have to... It's just about the tall grass. It's this. It was... Oh, I was supposed to do that. Never in there. Nope. What do you want? Hi, how look at the Pokemon Mart. Can I get you to come with me? This is a rare Pokemon. This is where Pokemon Mart. Or market. Just look for the blue roofs. So very good to include both walls for catching Pokemon. Yeah, I'd like to have this as a potential item. Obtained the potion. Is that Potton? That's Potton, isn't it? I just got a potion? Me. Yeah, this is more used Pokemon senses in certain situations. Give me some up. She gave me some up. You gave me some up. I want to take a rest, so I'm saving my progress. Cool, wait, let's see these houses. Might as well check everything, go check everything. There's some people who don't check them, I didn't. When Pokemon battle, they eventually level up and become stronger. Thanks. If the Pokemon with you becomes stronger, you'll be able to go further away from here. There was a guy who actually blocked him down, thinking of him. I think I know what he said anyway. Finished sketching the footprints of the rare Pokemon to down the road on my own foot. Yeah, daft. Hey. When the Pokemon battle starts, the one on the left of the list goes out first. So when you get more Pokemon in your party, transfer around with your Pokemon. It could give you a slight advantage, and I do actually. Oh, sorry for the mouse. You realize mouse today. Minimart. What can we buy? How can I help you? Yes, we need some of that, please. What, 5? Antidote. Wow. Yes. 369. Got 3 of them. That's a really awakening potion because there's actually no ultimate to fall asleep. And actually, I'm actually gonna save just in case all happens. Yes, please. And this actually definitely saved this time. I'll just say, I won't end the episode. In fact, yes, I'm gonna end the episode here actually. Because it's getting on 25 minutes. So I will do a fresh one. I thought I did today. So I'm literally naked. I'll do a fresh one after this. So, anyway, thank you for watching. Click on stage for what I have done, and as always, I will see all of you in this episode. And oh crap, all my editing files and everything else is on the laptop. Very good before. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye!
Subscribe for more, and hit the like button for more, and share with your friends on Twitter and Facebook. And comment if you like the new outro. Every little helps. This song just makes me so happy. Everything is awesome when you're part of a team.